The Arizona Game and Fish Department is sounding the alarm after a Pearce woman was attacked by a javelina. The javelina was fighting with the 68-year-old woman's dog. She was treated at the Wilcox Hospital and was then released. Game and Fish says javelina can't tell the difference between your dog and a coyote. If you see one javelina out there while you're walking, please go in the opposite direction.